Welcome back, everybody. I am DarkXeno Knight, and this is Hyrule Warriors. We are now going back into Twilight Fields with Lana. In this episode, I think I'm doing a spear, huh? Yep, I just gotta check a few things. Base weapon. Oh, jeez. Really don't got very much. I guess I can do strong attack on this. Strength now. Strength 3. Yeah, let's do that. I don't want slots. Oh, man. Yeah, let's do that one. Strength with slots. Give us a better weapon upgrade there. There we go. Okay. Training dojo. Let's just go with this. Not really much I can do. Yep. See, it's a spear, so we need the wooden sword upgrade. Monster tooth. Okay. He's a dooku. Okay. Duke nut. Dark nut armor. Okay. Moblin Frank. We'll do that one. And that's all the further we can go, huh? Special attack faster? Yeah, okay. We're good. Duration of focus spirit. I don't use focus much right now with Lana, so let's go ahead and get to the show!
Lana stepped through her portal and found a jarring sight. Wherever she looked, the kingdom was consumed by shadow. Though she knew of the Twilight Realm, she had never seen it firsthand. Lana's sorcery could not reveal who or what was causing the twilight to cover Hyrule so completely. She soon came upon a small village beset by monsters. Her mission to close the Gate of Souls would have to wait.
Alright, back to Twilight Field. Man, this is a great game, Twilight Princess. Oh, the music's pretty good too. Ah, the bridge. I love that one. So, this is what Hyrule looked like when Twilight invaded. Fascinating. Ooh, that's a fun little move. Land is covered with it. I can really pinpoint the Gate of Souls. Always something. Of course, careful. We can hardly see the enemy through these blasted shadows. Eek, I'm in trouble. Who's in trouble? Heard someone screaming. We gotta go check it out. Villager in danger. Okay. That's 50 already. Come on, let's just, Aye, can someone hear me? My name is Agatha. Someone help! Agatha, I'm right there. Hold on for a minute. We're just emptying this keep. Provide immediate aid. No, be alert! There we go. What's the deal with that pose? Yeah, my OCD-ness is still going off. I have to collect stuff. Man. Oh. That was different. Here we go. Let's go. Don't squish me. Arrgh. Close one. Are you alright? Ah, yes, and who might you be? I am Lana. Looking for the Gate of Souls, I just don't know where to look. Gate of Souls, never seen one before. Of course. If I could take you right there, you want to go? How? I would like to know how. That's kind of unusual. With this goddess butterfly, of course, it'll guide us through the Twilight Realm. Ah, nice. Alright, lead us, little butterfly. Come on, Miss Butterfly, go see. Come on, Miss Lady. I love throwing those bombs around. Monsters are up something. They might be trying to sneak into our base. Don't let the allied base fall. Okay. I don't get why she has to pose after doing something. Oh, excuse me. I hate coughing while I'm playing. There we go. Keep moving, keep moving. Well, big old wall. Doo-doo-doo. Door is locked. There'll be no problem. I can handle this. Outskirts keep gate. Alright. Hey, the termites once caught. Opening door trick. Okay. Termites teach you the trick, huh? I don't even know where I'm going. What am I doing? I'm just gonna take my outpost. That dude's resourceful. He didn't even die. Oh boy. Big time special. Ah, the great Duca tree. Boom. Somebody support us! Oh man. You're behind you. Oh, I didn't read long enough. Dang it. Captain Fleet, huh? Can't do this to keep up. Alright, come on. We get this going. Oh, you're so amazing. Yeah, you got that right, little one. I am very amazing. And not only in my own head. Dude, where the heck am I supposed to be? I've lost where I'm supposed to go. Alright, come on. Okay. Where am I supposed to be going? Come on. I've lost my way. Look at all you guys just stand here. Useless fools! Alright, come on. Oh, here we are. That's where I should have been. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Oh! Double head, come on. Sit down. Your keep is covered with darkness. Part of Twilight too? The butterfly is getting scared. I don't think this keep needs to. Alright, come on. Capture the outskirts keep. That's what I'm trying. Close, come on. There we go. Keep, come on. Monster looks different. Maybe it's defeated with ice and Twilight. The dark one, huh? There we go. Did the dark one, alright. Alright. There we go. Come on, I guess though. Come on. Stop goofing off whatever you're doing. Get over here. There we go. Uh-oh. Cutscene! Ah! Look who it is. Midda. Let go, the insect is important. Medina, why is so flying around? Spreads poisonous. What? Actually, the butterfly I see is not the poisonous Janus, I can assure you. Genius? That's a goddess butterfly. If you ask it nice, kindly, you gather information and tells you, isn't that nice? Guide me anywhere, huh? Hey, butterfly, take me to that ugly witch. Ha! Once we talk about Sia. Oh my, whatever we should do! Yeah, it looks like I'm taking on this group. Fight it out. Venus forces have appeared. Yeah, well, you're all gonna sit down. Venus sending the scissors feet. I'll take care of that black witch. Underlings holding back. Butterfly, come back. The angry kitty drove me and Miss Butterfly away. Angry kitty? Butterfly back. Village now. Okay, please keep the little butterfly safe. Bombs away. I guess those are retreated. Ooh, level up. Woo! Everybody say cowardly. They need playmate. Okay. Don't go to my steed. Give you a taste of fun. Oh, Sia's up to something. Both east fields and northern fields are open. Okay. We've captured the Twilight. Okay. Ooh. Take the enemy outpost, okay. Alright, we gotta get moving here. So many of them. They're freaking everywhere. Outpost, man, you're gonna sit down here, dude. Sit down. Oh goodness, come on. Alright, let's take on some more here. What are you? Boom. Let's just say these fights are not for speed. Getting overwhelmed, of course you are. Sit down, everybody. Into this one. There. Can't get in there. Nice, but slow. Somebody support. Yeah. There, finally the spell place before I can get out of my eyes. So cute, let's get her up. Let's pick up some other time. Sia's gonna run. See, has left the battlefield. So the key is now open. Okay. There we go. WiiU Game and Three Legends. Okay. Whew. There's a golden scala. You kidding me, skate, because you got in my way. Dina is battling Hyrule forces. Okay. There you go, Captain. Gosh, I knew bad about insects. Of course. Base under attack. We're going for this golden skull, right? We want to fight you, but we need the butterfly back. Of course we do. There you are. Got another station piece, thank you. Alright. Run across the field again. Keep is about to fall, huh? Sit down. Should've done that sooner. One down. Sit down! Oh, come on. That's gonna keep it falling. Alright, come on. Thank you. trying to take out this outpost. Too close to my main base. I don't trust you. Sit down. Great, I got no choice but to draw for now. Near a few minutes. Of course. Oh! Got really dark suddenly. Oh! Capture the kitty, still leave but with butterfly, okay. Gotta capture these keeps. Ooh, oh, only 15. I should have more than that. Come on. Come on, land. There we go. Someone else is overwhelmed. More coins, that's good. Oh, it's a weapon. Never know those anymore. Alright, this is gonna be mine. Sit down! Level up. Ooh! Red chest! Is that an item? Sit down. We'll find it. Ah, hurt piece. That's all good. I'll take the hurt piece. Alright. Onward to the last two places that are in the twilight. Sit down. 1,400. Nice. Oh, wow. This is dark. There you go. Fight the guy through him. That's the way to do it. Yeah. Everybody sit down. There we go. Ha. I got the freaking keep guy in the same shot too. Nice. You're so amazing. Yes, I know. Alright, let's take this one on. Uh-oh, somebody's in trouble. Get over there. There we go. Goodness. So little few guys left. Oh, come on. Just give me the keep guy. Come on. There he is. Ouch. Oh, missed it. There we go. It's my key now. Results. Medina's power is increased. What? Where'd my power go? Someone's closing the patches. The Twilight. Shutting down the source of Twilight makes her push over. I don't know about that. There's only one Twilight spot left and she's in the way of it. No, there's two, I'm sorry. I see that one below. Go on. Take you on. Oh, this one's already half gone. Nice. There we go. We're gonna make this quick on you. There we go. Dark root. Come on. That puts you down. Now the last one left, she's in the way of. Run by everybody. Focus time. Oh, 48, that's all right. Ah, the Twilight. Ah, looks like she's got a wolf back. Twilight Princess Medina. Alright. She already has it on. That's gonna be an easy fight. There we go. Down you go. That ends this fight for the Twilight Fields. Very hard fun. Ugh, I never thought I'd be beaten while I still had access to my Twilight powers. Oh, Miss Kitty, please, please, please.
Can you give us back our winter friend?
Oh, goodness. Fine, take the butterfly. Wait, you're not with a witch? That's what we're telling you there, Medina. No, completely opposite. We're heading to the Gate of Souls to stop her. Vidna, you should have let us start with. We had unfinished business. Medina. Oh, goodness. Thank you for watching, folks. I will see you next time. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe.